Thank you for listening to the Truth Broadcast with your host, Pastor Ruben X. If you need prayer, or if you've been blessed by today's message, please contact us and let us know you're listening. Write to Beacon of Truth Ministries, P.O. Box 9, Garnett, Kansas, 66032, USA. Again, write to Beacon of Truth Ministries, P.O. Box 9, Garnett, Kansas, 66032, USA. You may also visit us on the web at www.botmi.org or email us at pastor@botmi.org. Thank you for listening and tune in again at the same time next week for another message from the Beacon of Truth Broadcast. Have a blessed day.
Hello, this is Pastor Andrew Nash. Thank you so much for tuning in and listening to the broadcast today. At this time, I would like to pray for our radio listeners. If you have a need in your life that you need to break through, agree with us in prayer. The Lord accepts your need to bring the deliverance, the victory that you need in life. I'm reminded of a scripture verse in Acts chapter 3, where after the Apostle Peter had seen the healing of a man at the temple gate, and people began to question how this man that had been crippled could now be healed and could now walk. And the response of Peter, he said, it was through faith in the name of Jesus that this man was made strong. And so I want to invite you today to unite your faith with my faith. Let's put our faith in the name of Jesus and agree together for a breakthrough to come into your life. Dear Heavenly Father, you know these radio